So good evening students, today we are seeing part 160, exercise 3.4. Here the quotient of dividing sum kuduthirukke in the AX cube. You are finding the value of A and B. Now as usual I have written starting 0, 1, 1 into 4, 4 minus. Now see. Then 6 into 4, 6 fourths are 24, minus 24, plus into minus, minus, so 5 minus 4, 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 11, so 11 into 4, 44, then minus. Now we subtract, we are getting 6, now 6 into 4, 24, here you put minus, so the remainder is 5. So what is the quotient? Quotient is x. Here the power is 4. So the you start it as x cube. And I already have a factor here. So 1x cube plus 6x squared plus 11x plus 6. Remainder is 5 as I edit. Here compare. Question is going to put it here. Compare this x cube minus ax squared plus bx plus 6. 6, 6, inge x cube, x cube. So minus a and x plus 6 is a. So a equal to minus 6. So you got one answer. In the same way, b equal to 11. So now we check the answer. A equal to minus 6. And b equal to 11, remainder is 5. So the answer is correct. Thank you.